Baton Rouge Parish, where the sheriff and coroner are trying to figure out how a man convicted of killing a former LSU basketball star died. It's an inmate in custody. That's the person who is now deceased, Dayton Simpson. He is 23 years old. Now, a preliminary toxicology report of Simpson's body found fentanyl in his system at the time of his death. Once again, he was in custody. Simpson was just sentenced to life in jail on Thursday for the murder of Wade Sims. The investigation into that death and possibly contraband in jail is ongoing.